10-24 from Shea and Kotkaniemi. Niederreiter with his second multi-goal game of the season. That has given the 3-2 lead to the Canes. But on the doorstep, backhand score! We are now tied. Terrific find. Robertson to a cutting Roope Hintz. And another defensive breakdown cost the Canes. We're deadlocked at three.
Dallas has responded all game long. I mean, it's incredible how they haven't been able to sustain a lot of pressure. But then out of nowhere, they make something. The entry is too easy to allow Pavelski in the way he comes in, kicks it out. This is a terrific feed by Jason Robertson, who finds a streaking Roope Hintz. And as I mentioned to you before, for Freddie Anderson, this is difficult when you don't get a